I'm still waiting. Not enough hatred.
Getting too good at this.
These goatmen are so daft. I think I saw one holding his axe by the wrong end.
Yeah. Azra tribes have become a serious threat. They attack caravans and are moving into areas where they haven't been seen before. We need you to take care of this problem for us. We'll pay 25 gold pieces for every Khazra head you bring back.
Me.
must wait longer. Do you want more? Time. I'm still waiting.
Do you ever miss that girl who loved you?
Who?
The farmer's daughter.
I miss every farmer's daughter. Now this is more like it.
Strength is back.
What skills should I use?
fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
Then die well. Lord Belial will reward your sacrifice.
She is here.
Shut up and die!
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below.
Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
Rest easy now. Your time is short. Have you seen another prisoner? A man in rags?
Yes. The man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I will kill her. I swear it.
What should I train?
I have seen enough monsters to know that you aren't one of them. Why do you feel guilty about your past?
I cannot tell you.
There are some things that will haunt you forever, if you never speak of them.
You misunderstand me. We are literally unable to recall our pasts. The Inquisitors strip my sins and the memory of them from me, leaving me pure. May the battles never end!
They will run when they see us.
Uncle Deckard and I traveled all over the world in my youth, looking for lost lore and artifacts. It was so exciting, crawling around ancient temples, digging through forgotten crypts. I feel fortunate that Uncle Deckard raised me the way he did, the things I learned from him. But now I don't know. I see what his obsession with his quest has cost him, has cost us.
What in the burning hells is happening around here? First the dead, and now dark cultists?
So you lived with your father during the fall of Old Tristram?
My father was a diplomat. We had a manor in Caldeum with servants' terraces, all of that. Everything changed when the trouble started. Somehow, rumors spread that my grandfather was responsible for the king's madness. My father's work fell apart. No one would speak to him. He kept believing it would blow over, though.
But it was not to be.
No. I'd rather not talk about it now, if you don't mind. I've work to see to.